Mikia still battling with Kerfoot. What a chip. Muzzin fakes the shot. Back for Mikia, spinning around. As Vanacek under siege is coming in the game. Backhand pass in front for Matthews. Score!
More diligent. This forecheck shift lasts forever. The Leafs now get part of a change, and when Matthews comes on the ice, the puck deflects off him. Great D'Elia Mikheyev, who's got 16 goals on the season, and he chips it past Vanacek.
You're right, Ray. It did turn. It turned all the way to Toronto as they put the foot on the gas, didn't they? Here they come again. Mikheyev speed in. Fakes the shot. Back it up!
Apart with side-to-side passing. This is Ilya Lyubushkin. Thank you very much. A goal and an assist tonight. He jumps up into the rush, and Mikheyev's going to skate off the left wing past TJ Oshie, and he really times his burst of speed well.